What's up, everybody? Once again, it's Brandman Sean, and I'm excited to talk to you about a really cool feature today that's been around for a minute, but I just haven't talked about it on this channel. That is DistroKid's Hyper Follow. Now, what's really amazing and groundbreaking for artists about this, for me personally, is one major thing. And that's the fact that if you use Hyper Follow, then you're able to collect your Spotify listeners' emails. Now, we always are talking about today, you need to get emails, you still need to get emails, emails are still relevant, but a lot of people are like, what do I offer my fans to get their emails? What if I don't have a website? How do I get them to sign up if they're not even my fans yet? Well, here's how you get it done. Spotify's Hyperfollow kind of works like some smart URLs in a sense that you might put it in your Instagram bio. They click that link, and then it's basically going to have a pop-up where it says something to the gist of save and follow on Spotify. So just from this one link, they'll be able to follow you from Spotify without having to go to Spotify and open up the platform, which is really cool. But once again, bigger than that, you'll have the email address of everybody who uses it. And even better than that, at the end of the day, they have this really cool feature where when you drop a new song, every single time you have a new release, that is, they will email your people automatically, letting them know that there's a new release, giving them information that allows them to share your song easily. So it's all about getting new follows. That's why they call it Hyper Follow. For one, right, you click the link right in the Instagram bio, and it's gonna take you to a screen that's optimized to get you new followers on your Spotify playlist. And that alone is going to help increase your followers. And then, of course, on top of that, it's going to email those followers, and you'll have emails, so you'll have more access to them. But emailing those followers, those new releases, is going to help increase the plays that you get whenever those new releases come out. So you're getting more people to follow you, and you're increasing the amount of people who are listening to your music as it gets released. What's so important about that? Well, we all know the more legitimate plays you get in a shorter period of time, the higher the likelihood of you getting pushed onto bigger playlists, right? Those automatic playlists like Release Radar, where it's based on the algorithm in a lot of ways. And of course, once you start getting into that system and your music is getting played over and over again, then it has a higher likelihood of setting off some of those bells for not only the other algorithms that might help you get on an even bigger playlist, but getting noticed by some of their hands-on human playlisters who are always checking throughout the system, looking for new content and songs that might take off. But that's it for now. If you already have DistroKid and don't know about Hyperfollow, I definitely suggest that you try it out. And as a matter of fact, I mean, you might be using it but aren't using it to the max. Definitely do that. And if you aren't using DistroKid yet, I will put a link in the description below that you can follow to get a 7% discount off of your first year. So go ahead and hit that link in the description below if you are curious and are going to do it anyway. You might as well use this link and save yourself a little bit of money. Other than that, I might do a screen share on this one day. But if you like this video, go ahead and hit the like button. If you like it, you might as well share. And if you're not subscribed, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button.